You want anything from me before I go? I'm yours.
Well, I have something a bit more constructive. New serum came in on the last chopper. They think it might prevent the flu. It's experimental.
Classic army thinking. Locking the barn after the horse has the flu.
It may help. We ought to immunize each other.
Margaret, another dream come true.
I think we have
more things on our uniform.
We got more things in our uniform.
Sorry, sir.
I thought we understood that I am administration.
Let me tell you something, administration. You know that little shot you gave me for the flu?
Yes.
Well, it worked. I've got it.
Sure.
I've got enough nausea to light up the city of Toledo, okay? First I'm hot, then I'm cold, and my knees are in business for themselves. My tongue has gone cashmere, and I'd like to find an all-night latrine to take service with. Now, have I got the flu, or am I just in love?
Do you think you can operate?
I've got to. What am I going to tell the casualty? To stop bleeding until I feel better?
I want to see if you've got fever.
Believe me, I've got fever to burn.
I'm worried about you, Doctor.
You really are, aren't you? You know all those rotten things I...